I love Rubik's Cube, so I decided to make a Jolly Rancher Rubik's Cube and to see how it turns out. First, I decided to melt all the Jolly Ranchers together so they made actual bricks. Broke a couple, but now we're going to form together to make that cube shape. Let's go ahead and throw it in the freeze dryer and see how it turns out.